working on storm restoration up in Killington tonight. Hasn't been too bad. Rain's kind of on and off, and we didn't get as bad as they originally thought, so hopefully things will come together fairly quick for us.
And what are some of the next steps?
We just energized this three-phase line, and they're making some calls to make sure everybody came back on, and so we'll hang tight for a minute and make sure everything's all set before we leave this area.
And as far as just, you know, kind of being out here tonight, and I know it's not as bad as we thought, but still kind of, you know, obviously you guys are doing a very important job here.
Yeah, it's, well, it's not snowing, it's not freezing, so it's, overall, it's not too bad.
Perfect. And could you just give me your name for the camera?
Yeah, Dave Williams.
Spelled Dave, D-A-V-E-W-I-L-L-I-A-M-S with
yes.
Green Mountain Power.
Yep.
Thank you so much, Dave.
No problem. Have a good night.